Hello, I am an intern working in Lexus and Company, and I am going to present on the topic the education policy of 2019. So the policy was first discussed in the year 2017 by the Ministry of HRD, Human Resource and Development, and they came up with a committee who formulated the policy within 2 years, and it was proposed to the public in the year 2019. The policy is focused on 5 things, which is the accessibility, affordability, equity, quality and accountability. So the National Education Policy is formulated to equip students with the practical skills rather than the learning of rote learning of the theory. So the committee also proposed that the ministry should be renamed as the Ministry of Education, and there should be a major change in the structure, the traditional structure of the method which were used in study earlier. The committee further suggested changes in the Right to Education Act, which was earlier suggesting to just compulsory education for 6 to 14 years of age. The committee asked to extend it up to 3 to 18 years of age to ensure education for early stage as well as the higher education of each and every child. So the pattern of 5 plus 3 plus 3 plus 4 came into picture, which is as such. 5 is first is the 5 years for the foundational stage, 3 years of pre-primary, and then first and second. Then there is 3 years of preparatory stage, which is classes 3 to 5. Then 3 years of middle stage, which is 6 to 8. Then 4 years of higher secondary, which is classes 9 to 12. It is divided into the these structures, and it is focused on providing only core content, which will be used in the practical world by the student in the further future, not the rote learning concepts. And there would be inclusion of discussions, holistic education, and analytical base of learning, which is required in the technical world. Then there would be no separation of curricular and extracurricular activities. The extracurricular activities will include the arts, music, sports, yoga, community service, crafts, etc., which was early also included. It will also allow the teacher to be trained in a different manner. Earlier, the teacher would have to be taken the B.Ed. program, which will be replaced by the 4 years of B.Ed., integrated B.Ed. program, which will allow teachers to be trained in the theoretical teaching as well as practical training and how to teach. Then there would be a restructure of higher education institution, which will be of 3 types. First will be focused on the world-class research and high-quality teaching. Second would be high quality teaching along with the across the discipline with significant contribution to the research. There would be promotion of the research area by the education department. Then comes the high quality teaching focusing on the UG programs. So the draft proposes a 4 years of UG program, which will focus on the liberal education and broad-based learning. So the first year would be totally dedicated to the broad-based learning, and the children would be allowed to select their own minor subjects, which would be regardless of the stream, and the those subjects would be counted in the final credits. But it is only for the first year and not the rest of the 3 years. Then there would be a setup of a Rashtriya Shiksha Ayog headed by the Prime Minister, who will discuss about the holistic and integral implementation of the higher education institution. And for the better connectivity between the states and center for the education purpose. Then the National Research Foundation would be an apex body set up for the promotion of strong research culture and building the capacity of research among the children. Then there would be a record maintenance called the National Repository for all the teachers, staff and students in digital form. And there would be a free online digital repository where there would be a copyright free educational resources available in different languages. Then there would be promotion of native languages as well. And English wouldn't be given too much importance. And the medium of instruction would be provided in the native language to enhance the understanding among the children, especially in the early stages. There would be internationalization of higher education, strengthening quality and distance learning, and usage of technology in the education area. Then there would be a setup of Indian education of translation and interpretation has been recommended. So these were the points which were discussed in the education policy of 2019. Thank you.